The best. Let's go see what Corey's struggling over here. We better fucking go see what's happening with him. That's how you drop a VE rear end out. Well, this is a WN. This is the latest Statesman. Hanging by the brake lines. Like a boss. Alright. What seems to be the problem, man? What's the problem?
It's fucking tight, man.
You should. Is there a nut on the other end of it?
Yeah, there is.
Is there? Yeah. Fuck, get rid of this shit. There is two. Turn it. You need to get a spanner on the other end of it, bro. I can't feel it turning. Yeah, the whole thing's turning, so like, that's why you can't crack it. What size is it?
17.
This is a 17 mil spanner. I think I usually get them from the front, bro, to be honest. With a, like an extension bar up through there. Can you see it? Let's go down a bit. Whoa, bro, watch out, man. Look at that. Pick that shit up, bro. Can you see that bolt through there? I think it's up here, bro. Like up here. It needs to go a bit lower.
Yeah, it does.
I'm live in the workshop. It happens. It happens. You ever see me get VE engines out in 20 minutes on Facebook?
No, I haven't.
Fuck, I can't see. Where's the starter motor? Maybe it needs to go lower again. Hey?
I swear to get a fucking.
But you can't get a spanner on there.
I might be able to get a fucking
car. Get rid of the battery and all this shit, man. Like all this shit. Let me go a bit more. Nah, I'm at Just Commodore Spares, you know. I left there like a year and a half ago. I never get anything done, man. Over there.
Huh?
Come on. Come on. Yeah, you can get a spanner on there, bro. I can feel it. I've got my hand on it.
The thing is, I want my spanner go on there.
Yeah.
And stay on.
Yep.
Give it a shot.
Because you're going to have to crack it from that way, Corey. I got a feeling, otherwise it's going to keep spinning, you know what I mean?
Crack it from what?
No, from up here. Wait, what about through here? Corey, look, I reckon this is it. This is how you do it here. Look, you can get to see it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh. That's what it's about. Oh, man. This camp.
Stay on for more. Harry, tell me, when have you had a disastrous first meeting of parents? It could be the reason you're feeling a bit tired lately. Hot weather means more water. It's easy to keep hydrated the right way with PuriTap because it tastes so good. Call now for our great summer installation price. We could be in your area this week. Hot weather means more water. So rehydrate and reach your health goals with PuriTap. 1-800-582-TSSSFY. There's no better time to buy a quality Miele washer or dryer from Harvey Norman. For the first time ever, Miele washers and dryers come to work.
Yeah, you made a tag for a cat. You made a tag for it. What did you do that for? Yeah, I know. You're fucking coming in and coming back going in. What? Is that always your car? I popped off the one thing. You always going to get caught. Yeah. Yeah. Come, get out of here. Go, go back to the office.
The all-in-one master range turns heads everywhere. But there aren't enough of them in the north. Well, that's all about to change. Welcome to Mawson Lakes Master. We're new, we're conveniently close to you, and we love masters as much as you do. So we guess the only thing more than taking a new master for a test drive is taking one home. Mawson Lakes Master, to see you.
Fucking rattle guns doing my head in. One of these bolts is hanging off on the front just because it's been smashed hard. This is a WN, the latest Caprice, 6 litre. Moving the motor. Woo! Oh shit, I forgot to do the heater hoses. Do I have lunch now, Corey? That's pretty sharp. Fucking hanging on to the forklift. See ya! Thank you. got snagged on the chassis rail there a little bit. Oh yeah, I better cut the back end out. Before I forget. And drop it all down at the same time. As you can see. Fucking everything's coming off of this car, it's bullshit. Because I think it's the first one we've dismantled of the WN. Alright. Coming, bro. Coming. As you can see, I've taken everything out the inside of it. Fucking carpet, you name it. Crash pad, sunroof, everything. Bullshit. Alright. Put this in the wash bay and we'll have lunch. Can you move that, Corey? Move that tub?
$60 to $100 a week on this shit. That shit's addictive, man.
Uh-huh.
And it's making me fat too. Check this out. I eat this shit every day. You gotta show them this AB. Look at this AB. That shit is the best. Combo, all sauces, fucking. That's what's up. So I'm gonna sit here and watch Corey eat his AB.
Added it all up before. Pretty what I spent a week. I've been to like almost 100 bucks.
Almost 100?
Mm-hmm. Right, fish, you will take.
What was it then? I'll bring this home. I forgot to bring that one, I'll bring that as well. Hey, cock! You sucking pee-pee? You sucking pee-pee! Haha! He's coming. Yeah, a lot of the time you get the starter motor out through the side there, where the wheel arches.
Ah, fucking put the spanner on there. Let it rest and then fucking put the brake bar underneath. And yeah.
I've been tired all week, man. I got up at 3:30 this morning, and like I was up for a little bit. Wait, fuck you, James. Sup on that cunt. All right. This cunt is in America. Go to sleep, man. Stop fighting it. Isn't it in the middle of the night there? You're on the fucking pipe or something, cunt. He's on the pipe. This cunt.
It's good.
He's on the crack pipe, smoking that fucking crack.
see this cunt. Not yet. Not yet, you reckon? Yeah, I'm alright, man. Doing better. What, in the forklift? That's where it all happens, just Commodore Spurs. This camp. Mickey. I look at the workshop, he's trash. Yeah, you're right there, man. I'd rather have a job than no job. It's not a bad job. Be hard work, but I'm pinching one of your smokes, Corey. If you watch this later, it was me. Pinched your smoke. Love me out.
Was the prototype like three stacks on that CD? An example of the perfect candidate now. All your girlfriends say that you don't want to see
Actually not a bad day today. It was a bit cold this morning. Anyways, you guys watch me get a 6 litre out of a WN Caprice. Just before, I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. I do that shit fucking every day. If you need any parts, come see Mickey at JCS Parts, Port Adelaide. Or come see me, but he can do the salesman. I'll just wreck your cars. It's easier that way. Fucking hated being a salesman. Well, I didn't mind it when I was selling shit, but when you're not selling shit, it's the worst job ever. Man, I'm on the phone. This cunt. I'll get up for safety, what? Just like a, you're a cockhead. Yeah, well, you called me over. All right. See the clowns I have to put up with daily. Phone's covered in shit. Anyways, I've got no money to go to America. If I did, I'd fucking be there. Not really, I don't really want to live in America. I feel like fucking, you know, a lot safer in this country, that's for sure. Don't have to worry about our government trying to assassinate us to further an agenda or some bullshit like that. But, you know, these days, it's just as likely to get fucking blown up by a turban head terrorist in this country than it is in America as well, thanks to you guys. Thank you very much. I bet you can, bro. Corey's watching me from the lunchroom. I pinch one of your smokes, Corey. Just let you know. Yeah. I might end this live feed before it ends my battery life. It's killing it. Went from 45 to 16 in the last 20 minutes. Well, you got your charger here, Corey? Corey, did you bring your charger, bro? I'm so fucking tired. This fucking sucks, man. I don't know why. You wake up tired even. Where are you again? North Carolina or something? At least you live in the redneck part of the country. Sit down. Alright, my battery's about to fucking die, so I'm going. Everybody have a good day. try and have a better one than I'm having. Even though I feel like fucking shit. At least I'm alive. I'm gonna have a job, I suppose. That's about it, really. Unfortunately. You know, things, when they get bad, you can only think that, like, it's going to get better. The thing is, like, it's down. It's up and down. Shit's bad, gets better, then it gets bad again, gets better again. I just wish it would stay like this. Just in the middle. I'd be happy with that. South Carolina. Is it? Oh, cheers. So, anyways. It's time for me. Finish my lunch break. Finish this fucking WN Caprice. Get the fucking thing off my hoist and into the bin. Take it easy.